time for one-on-one action.
Well, Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And here's Sting, one of the most decorated superstars in WWE history, looking to make some more history here.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
The vigilante Sting has such a fear-inducing presence. I wouldn't want to be the guy he points that bat at.
Yeah, but even without the bat, he can cause some serious damage with the Scorpion Death Drop or the Scorpion Death Lock.
Impact.
Austin, we're going to pay homage to the Lone Star State. Texas pile driver.
The cover. An easy kick out from Sting.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
KO punch.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Be careful not to get disqualified. Sting struggling a bit. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, what a gut buster.
Moves like that that make him so dangerous.
This might be it.
Oh my. Ooh, what impact.
Carefully measured. Right to the heart.
Champ being put to the test in a major way. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
He has got to do something quick.
Yeah, but it'll only take one Scorpion Death Drop to change the face of this match.
A knee right to the face.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
It's moments like this that have made Stone Cold such a success over the years. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Knee.
When this guy's on, look out.
Four.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
The Texas Rattlesnake is shaking it up again.
What's coming to
back? Suplex.
Very nice.
Stone Cold with that Texas charm on full display.
When a superstar wins the Royal Rumble match, they immediately become part of an elite group. When they win a second Rumble, you're talking about your own exhibit in the Hall of Fame.
But to win a third, Michael, only one man has achieved that, and that is Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stone Cold probably deserves his own ring in the Hall of Fame.
With Austin sets it up.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
The champ's in a real bad place right now.